It was a great competition today. Yesterday I said to the journalists at the press conference, a 90-meter throw is possible tomorrow with the good conditions. And today I did it in the third attempt. Like Magnus did a very good throw in the second attempt with the 87. He competed me with that. And the third attempt I said, okay, run a little bit faster, and then it will be better than the last throw. And then 91.44, the winning result, amazing.
did it kind of bring you back there in the third, before the third round with your great throw, like when the Taipei athlete?
Yeah, that's. I would not really compare with that, but you know, we athletes push each other in every competition. When one guy has a good throw or a good result, you have to beat that, and that's the goal at this moment. And when I did it well, and the javelin flies, when you release the javelin, and you know it's a good one, you know that's a great moment. And with this throw, I won that thing.
And talk to us a little bit about, you know, the combination of school and sport. Why has that worked well for you? It seems like you keep on progressing up and up and up.
Yeah, with school and sport. I'm a student of sports science in Heidelberg in Germany. And it's a good thing, you know. I have quite enough time to train in Mannheim and to learn for school, for study in Heidelberg. And it's a little bit difficult sometimes to bring that together, but I think I did it well.
how do you think you manage that? Like you said, sometimes it's a little bit difficult. Just have to.
Yeah, I'm mainly during the summer, bringing the season during the summer semester. It's a little bit difficult to manage that because you have to have some courses, lessons. Yeah, some lessons in the summertime that. You can have it in the winter time. You know, that was a little bit struggling the last years. But for now, I will do my bachelor degree in the winter semester now, and my first degree will be over then.
Okay. And any final words?
Final words in German. I would say it was Hammer fällt vom Gras.
Das ist super.
Yeah, it's like when you say it's amazing, great. I don't know, like four big words for that great feeling, but it's great competition. You know,
it's even just better than Austro-Yiddish.
What do you mean?
It's even better than Austro-Yiddish.
Also, it is, yeah, it's even better. It's even better. Just Google it.